草墨西哥。
欢迎你回到新闻现场。现代的人呢，大家压力都好大，舒压的方法当然也不少，有的人选择的是传统的按摩，或是使用一些相关的产品。因此呢，现在舒压的产品跟服务越来越多，而市场上商机庞大，这当中西方盛行的精油芳疗也越来越热门。
现代人工作压力大，相关舒压产品琳琅满目，有人会买按摩椅，也有人会做传统按摩。现在西方盛行的精油芳疗，台湾也越来越热门，有国外精油专家特别来台分享。
I just don't know of anything that's more powerful than the essential oils in doing that, and with the level of understanding that we now have of essential oils and the actual effects that they're creating, this means that the aroma touch technique really affects the body as a whole.
大卫希尔博士示范简单的精油按摩，舒缓紧绷的肌肉，不复杂的按摩技术，民众在家自己就可以做。
If we can understand what they do physiologically to the body, and to have a succinct way that people can take advantage of that, that was just really key. That was important, that people have a way that they could safely administer and use the essential oils for everyone in their family.
透过精油调理疏解压力，民众想好好放松，又多了一项新选择。三立新闻台吴信宇春雅综合报道。
好。